This is BBC Radio 1.
Download and keep any of our shows for 30 days with the BBC iPlayer radio app.
Coming up
tonight from 4, BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Now on BBC Radio 1.
This is
forward-thinking underground dance music.
Gonna take you to a place.
This is Betrayed.
That you never been before.
BBC Radio 1.
I feel the energy of the island.
Thank you very much, Pete Tong. It's Betrayed here. BBC Radio 1 on a Friday night. And tonight, it is a detox special. I'm going to be playing you all things down-tempo, experimental, and chilled out for a nice recovery over the next 3 hours. Starting you off with something from Roman Flugel. It's a track called The Sky According to Sapna.
Thank you.
Beatrates sur la BBC Radio 1.
Drug ecstasy. I heard you say once that a lie is sweet in the beginning and bitter in the end, and truth is bitter in the beginning and sweet in the end. I have been meditating, but I don't have the experiences people report from the drug ecstasy. Is the drug like the lie and meditation the truth? Or am I missing something that could really help me? many people are experimenting with the drug ecstasy. I heard you say once that a lie is sweet in the beginning and bitter in the end. And truth is bitter in the beginning and sweet in the end. I have been meditating, but I don't have the experiences people report from the drug ecstasy. Is the drug like the lie and meditation the truth? Or am I missing something that could really help me?
surrounding her. They will enfold her outstretched hand in our love. Into the light. It's hard to believe.
Traits here. BBC Radio 1 on a Friday night. Now, usually in this show, we take things a little bit darker, a little bit deeper. It's a lot of techno, it's a lot of house music. It's pretty heavy. But tonight, I wanted to do things a little bit differently because we are into January. And usually in January, people like to go on a little bit of a detox. They need a little bit of chill out time. To reset and get ready for the year ahead. And that's what this show is all about. It's the perfect mix to accompany your yoga sessions, your catching up on sleep. Maybe a few diet changes and some new exercise plans. Maybe you're going sober for the month of January and you're not going to be out in the club until February. Now we've got our future 12 stars, Crank Brother, joining in, and they're going to be dropping a detox mix for us in about 30 minutes time. But until then, just relax, sit back, unwind, and listen in.
Such infinite beauty in all my life. Can't you feel it? Everything is so beautiful and lovely and alive. And the dimensions and all the prisms. Then you'll just never know. I feel sorry for you.
on the floating ship's oceans. I did all.
Avec B-Trade.
Here on BBC Radio 1. Now, we've completely torn up the rule book this week to bring you a 3-hour detox special. So all of the tracks that I've been playing for you guys tonight, a lot of them are actually by the regular artist whom I feature on the regular forward-thinking underground dance music show. But they're the more ambient selections from those artists. Including our future 12 stars for January, the UK production duo Crank Brother. They've kindly done a very special detox mix for us, including some of their favorite laid-back dance beats. So for the next 30 minutes, please welcome Crank Brother and their detox mix.
This is the future 12. BBC Radio 1.
I'm Kieran.
And I'm Danny.
And we're Crank Brother. For the second week, we've done a little bit of a deeper mix. For years, as residents of our own party, we've been warming up dance floors from virtually empty to full, and they've varied from playing really long sets to get the event started. So we've always really enjoyed warming up shows, so we decided to do a bit of a deeper mix to show that side of our sound.
Everyone in the world has gone to bed one night or another with fear, or pain, or loss, or disappointment. And yet each of us has awakened and risen.
Thank you very much to Crank Brother. That was their detox mix for me, B-Traits, right here on BBC Radio 1. If you missed that, make sure you check back on the BBC Radio iPlayer app, and you'll be able to check out the full track listing up there as well. We're about halfway through the show now, and keeping it detox all the way up to 4 a.m.
B-Traits.
Now, I'm hoping this is going to be a particularly good show to soundtrack your downtime, your chill-out time, maybe if you're having a really stressful Monday at work. It always kind of sucks when you get back from winter holidays and you have to go straight into the office. So I'm hoping that this show is really going to help you out. So you can download it on the BBC iPlayer radio app and take it with you on the go anywhere you like and listen to it anytime you need it.
We'll be right back. sacredness inside. I want your shadow cast aside.
Now, I am here each and every Friday night, usually playing a wide selection of forward-thinking underground dance music. It's usually a little bit more dancey than this, a little bit heavier, a little more banging. But this is a special detox show, especially for January, just to help you get through this slow month and reset a little bit and get ready for the 2017 year ahead. Now remember, if you ever miss a show and you want to catch up, you can download direct to your phone or computer using the BBC iPlayer radio app. Now still on the iPlayer, we've got the Acid special from last week where I had a very exclusive Luke Vibert guest mix. We have the best of 2016 3-hour super mixtape that went out just around New Year's Eve. And we've still got a few days to catch up on the Joseph Capriati co-host Christmas special as well. So lots and lots of incredible stuff to catch up there if you've been away for Christmas time, if you've been away on holidays and are just getting back into the swing of things. Right now, you're tuned into my nice and chill detox special, giving you a helping hand to support you through your January detox. We've got one more hour to go. Let's get into it.
BBC Radio 1.
Hey, child. Thank you. sera di fondo parola protanta ritratto promessa ritorno protanta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta ritratto promessa ritorno protratta
trascina pensiero profondo parola protratta
profondo parola, protratta ritratto, promessa ritorno.
Here on BBC Radio 1, and this week it is all about the detox vibes, playing you loads of chilled out instrumental, experimental, and just laid back beats to help you restart and get ready for the year ahead. Now remember, you can check out my full track listing on my page on the BBC Radio 1 website. And why don't you let me know how your detox is going? Send us a tweet at R1Dance, and I will read out your messages on next week's show.
Thank you.
my detox special. I really enjoyed getting to put the music together for this. Something a little bit different than what you would usually expect me to play on a Friday night. Funnily enough, it was a lot of artists whom I usually support on my show, on my regular show, but it's just their more ambient tracks that they've made in the past or parts of their album that were much more experimental and ambient. So it was really nice to get to feature those in tonight's show. I really hope you've enjoyed it as much as I did. Don't forget, you can download direct to your phone or computer and listen again at your leisure using the BBC iPlayer radio app. I'll be back next week with our regular programming and, of course, some techno. DJ T is going to be joining me for the Chameleon Club back-to-back mix. And the Essential Mix is coming up next right here on BBC Radio 1 with Simeon Mobile Disco. I hope your detox is going well and you're feeling ready for the year ahead. Have a great weekend, guys. I'll see you guys next week.